Hello guys, welcome to Korea Now. Here are today's 60 seconds headlines.
U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo called for collective efforts to safeguard the Strait of Hormuz. Pompeo made a remark in talks with South Korean Foreign Minister Kang Kyung-hwa in Palo Alto, suggesting that Washington seeks increased commitments from Seoul. New Prime Minister Jeong Tae-kyun pledged to bolster economy and seek cooperation with the National Assembly in managing state affairs. On Tuesday, President Moon Jae-in appointed Cheung, a former parliamentary speaker, as a new prime minister. A North Korean propaganda outlet urged life-or-death battle against unprecedentedly murderous sanctions, adding that the U.S. campaign to stifle the communist nation has gone beyond the limit. Twitter said Tuesday that 6.1 billion tweets were made last year globally about K-pop. The top 20 countries that tweeted the most about K-pop in 2019 include Thailand, South Korea, Indonesia, and U.S. K-pop boy band Stray Kids and ATEEZ will kick off world tour concerts over the next month to expand their recognition globally.